Hey, what is up, guys? Trex here. Welcome back to Akinator. Now, why did I say back? Well, if you have been subscribed to my channel for long enough, you might remember that I once did a Trex Plays in Akinator. In fact, I believe that I have it pulled up right here. And it's got Tony Shalhoub on the front from Monk, which is one of the greatest shows I've ever seen. Phenomenal. Go watch Monk, sell it, some notebooks, but this is not to promote Monk. By the way, I am using Bandicam to record this because I discovered that Bandicam is cool, sort of. I used to use it, but then I stopped, but it's cool. So this episode, what we're going to be doing is, this is a community challenge, by the way, we're going to be doing the negative of whoever we think. We're going to see who Akinator guesses, and then we're going to go the negative of that person. So, in classic Hobbitcraft style, we're going to go with Tony Shalhoub, who played Adrian Monk, because that's a nice throwback to my old video. So, shall we begin? We just have to click play. Alright, Akinator is ready. Player information, age 14, almost 15. Okay, question number one. Has your character really existed? Since we're doing Tony Shalhoub, he is a real person, and yes, he really has existed. Is your character a female? No, but his assistant is. Has your character become famous thanks to the internet? No, that would be thanks to Broadway and television. Oh, is he still alive? Of course. Please stay alive forever, Tony. Please. More than 40 years old. So last time I had Wikipedia, I believe I got the same answer. I believe he is 56, is my guess. But let's just go to Wikipedia, just to be double sure. Tony Shalhoub. I am using Bandicam, so it is recording all these websites in my Chrome. 61, close enough. Is your character an actor? Why, of course he is. Is he white? Yes. I can't name the exact color coordinate, but it looks something like 0FF00. Okay. Is your character on a popular TV show? Well, it was once quite popular. Does your character mostly play in comedies? No, Monk was not a comedy. Yes, he is currently more than 50 years old. Does your character fight crime? Oh, he's getting on to us. Does he have a mustache? Nope, not in Monk. Currently playing a TV show? No. That means that he is in an old, used to be. Does your character use guns? Don't know how to answer this one. If you have seen Monk, and I highly recommend you watch it, you would know the answer to this question. Because Tony Shalhoub, Monk, OCD, he does not use guns, except on one occasion. But I'm not going to spoil that. So does your character use guns in general? I'm going to say no. Has your character dressed as a superhero? Was there an episode? No, he dressed the same in every episode, so no. Does your character play the role of a doctor? Policeman? Not psychic, I'm thinking psych, so no doctor. Has your character played in a TV show that takes place on a beach? I'm gonna assume that the question means the entire show takes place on a beach? Sort of like Beach Watch, or Beach the show? Yeah, so no, Monk does not take place on a beach. There are beach scenes. Does your character have robotic parts? Heck, you know. I want to say yes. Is your character known by science fiction fans? Sadly, not really. Wear a suit. Oh, he's on to us. Oh. Does the name. Oh, he's got it now. He has got it now. Objection! Oh, no, he doesn't. Ugh, he's got it. Linked with cleaning, yes. Does your character really exist? No. Is your character fictional? Yes. No. Adrian Monk. There we go. Tony Shalhoub. Close enough. So now, we're going to think. So we'll say Adrian. We'll say that's right. Correct. Yes. Adrian Monk. Tony Shalhoub. Same person, basically. So now we've got to go backwards from Adrian Monk. See who we end up with. And that's going to be really interesting. If we have enough time, we'll go backwards from that person and see if we end up with Adrian Monk. That is correct. Adrian Monk, let's do this. Play again. Okay, Akinator, what will you do? Is your character an adult man? The opposite of Adrian Monk would be a young girl. Is your character a girl? Yes. Is your character older than 18? No, because they're not an adult. From a TV series. Monk is from a TV series, so no. Not from a TV show series. Been in a movie. Tony Shalhoub, Adrian Monk, been in a movie, so no. This is going to be really interesting. Is your character real? Yes, they've got to be real because Adrian Monk was not real. Logic. From your family. I don't know how to answer this one because Tony Shalhoub is not from my family. And the opposite would be yes, but then... I'm going to say no. Does your character personally know you? For these ones where it's like involving me personally, I'm just going to say no for them. Unless they're true. Does your character have a cell phone? Yes. I believe Adrian Monk does have it, but is not really, doesn't use it all or uses his assistants or something. Is your character a singer? Well, I believe there's an episode where Monk does sing. I'm just going to say yes, opposite. Has your character ever been a contestant on The X Factor? I'm going to have to say yes, because Tony Shalhoub was not. Does your character use a bow? Yes, Monk does not. Is your character from Florida? Yes, Monk is from San Francisco, I believe. Camila Cabello, Fifth Harmony, okay. I'm just going to write this in the search bar up here. Camila, if I could spell it right, Cabello. Now, if I knew who that person was, that would be useful. Sure, yes, Camila Cabello. Now we have to work backwards from there. From Camila Cabello. Alright. Is your character a female? No. No. Has your character recorded any albums? Wait a second. Opposite of Camila Cabello. She looks like a singer, so I'm just... Oh, yes, because she was on X Factor, so she was a singer, so she might have recorded an album or at least an EP, so I'm going to say no. It's Adrian Monk. Is your character real? She's real. Adrian Monk's not, so no. Does your character have human skin? The human factor. Okay, human factor, things that involve me. I'm just going to say yes to human factors and no to things that involve me. So human factor, yes, because I guess. Is your character animated? I'm just going to say yes because she does not look animated. Older than 18. How old is she? Camila Cabello. Interesting. I don't know who this person is. Yeah, sure, that person. Fifth Harmony. I don't know. Albums? Is there albums? Discography, so yeah, there's albums. I'm just going to say older than 18, yes, because she didn't look older than 18. Does your character fight? She doesn't fight, so yes, he fights. Use guns. Nothing. From what I know, she doesn't use guns, and I've known about this person for about 2 minutes, maybe, so yes, character uses guns. Originally from a video game. Anime, no. This is interesting. Okay, is your character from a comic book? No. Where's the back button? Is your character in the Avengers? No. Where is he going for this? Does your character wear a mask? Oh, I need to be going opposite. So yes, he does. I have the Batman logo on the chest. Yes. Does your character own a company? I'm going to say the Fifth Harmony is a company, so no. Shut up, dog. Is your character linked with the color red? Yes. Was your character brought back to life? Well, as far as I know, she has not been dead, so I'm going to say yes. Does your character... Sure, I don't know. Who? Jason Todd. Okay. From Adrian Monk to Camila Cabello to Jason Todd. This has been a very interesting episode. Alright guys, so that was the community challenge. This was Akinator. It is completely free. It's pretty incredible. Every time that... it's pretty incredible. It can guess what you're thinking of almost every time. So I highly recommend you at least experiment with it for a few minutes. So go check it out. There's a link in the description below. It's also on iPhones, iPads, Apple devices. So you can do it anywhere if you have data or Wi-Fi or anything. Quite fun. Go check it out. But anyways, guys, that's it for this episode of the Community Challenge. Leave your challenge suggestions in the comments below. Please, if you watch this, please just submit one challenge idea from a game I've already done Trex Plays in, or just a game that I... Just a game. If it's free, then I'll probably take a look at it, but if it's paid, I don't know. But I can't come up with all these challenges myself. That's why there's only been two videos so far in the series. And I really need you guys' help. It's called the Community Challenge for a reason. It's that the community helps me pick the challenges, and they suggest the challenge, and it's what the community wants. Anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, then be sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel. It really, really helps out a lot. And I will see you all next time. Goodbye.